My good people of Ondo State, it gives me great pleasure to address you at this moment. I had malaria a few days ago and was treated. I did get over it. And as at the time we had a party neck, and my colleagues called on me, I spoke with one of them who felt that, look, malaria should not be just treated lightly, but that I should go ahead and have a test for COVID-19. The result came out today, 38 June 2020. And I tested positive, but I am asymptomatic. I'm not feeling sick, neither am I feeling hurt in any way. But my doctors have decided that I should take the normal treatments and self-isolate. I believe that supervised home management will be ideal for me for now. So from now, I will be isolated and go on with the supervised home management. Let me assure people that, as you can see me, there are many of us like this that don't have the symptom. It is there, you cannot see it. And in a few days' time, we'll conduct another test and we'll know the result. Let me assure our people that the work is going on. Here at home, attending to files, which is the normal thing I do, and there's nothing that will stop the work going on. And I want to plead with my political associates that they should continue with the project. We are sure to win. As you know, I'm gifted to get through to my destination. Knowing that I am a man with special gift, my trust in God to get through this is unshaken. So I thank God, I pray to God to for his hands of healing to remain on us. Please, my people, if you have malaria or other things, get tested. You never know. So I thank God for the discovery of this on time. And because of all of us, I know that some of us manipulate this medium of communicating. So let me let you see, I'm the one, no other person. No. This is your governor, Olorotimi Odunayo Akeredolu SEN, your one Arakunrin. Thank you.